Underhook applied. Side effect. Up into a fireman's carry position. Rolling through, crushing impact. She's beginning to flag a little. Oh, this is a great move. The patella drop brainbuster. And from the example you just saw, there is no good landing to a brainbuster.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
Ooh, throat thrust.
Ooh. And now she finds herself only playing defense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
And she makes it to soaring. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with quickly the cover. Early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Ooh, throat thrust.
Ooh. So she tags in.
Drop kick finds the spot.
Oh, God. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick, what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
All the momentum has swung to her favor.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Bang!
We're gonna finish it off. Swanton Bomb.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two. Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Oh, this ends right here. Slam through the table.
She's got the shoulders down. Honestly said, I've never seen anything quite like this in my entire career here.
Did Papa Shango put a spell on her or something? This is insane.
Able to get there in time.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
A running knee strike couldn't do it. across the shoulders. Downhand.
She's starting to look concerned.
Up and all the way down. Falling powerbomb.
Oh, man.
Draped across the top rope. Suplex. A monstrous German suplex. Will the third time be the charm?
across the shoulders in the violence carrying with a big running knee strike.
Get that instant replay ready.
Two.
And that'll be it.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Oh, look at this! I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. People a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight for goodness sake. Paying it right back with a reversal.
And you know what's next, guys?
Clearly holding nothing back.
Using that well-placed table to great effect.
So much has already been endured in this match.
What a display of guts, of heart. We'll see what these superstars have left in the tank.
Partner tags in.
Oh, she knows she's better.
What does the other one think?
We're back in.
hooked and driven down hard with a uranage.
She is in a jam now.
Oh, a step up in Zieri.
Brought down with a snap in.
Vicious right hand. Smashing their face into the mat.
Sleeve here, Cole.